Aden ülkesinde 4 ırmak vardı. Gihon, Pişon, Fırat ve Dicle.
The area that surround Mesopotamia. So Mesopotamia was the cradle of civilization and agriculture certainly spread from Anatolia to the west.
İnsan göçüyle gerçekten giden önemli şey yaşam biçimidir.
Why did they suddenly stop this mobile life and settle down and live in very large settlements? What was the reason to do that?